first I didn't realize I needed all this stuff.
Hey guys, Pretzel Power here, and today we are going to be doing the first episode of LEGO Dimensions. Woo! I am sorry that I haven't uploaded a video in a while. That is mainly because I'm a little bit lazy, but I'm doing this now and I have figured out I am going to be posting a video every week. So this week I am going to be posting this video, and if you want to see more, then comment below and hit the like button. So we're just going to start straight off. So wants me to put Batman on the blue. So, okay. Okay. So there's Bane. Uh-oh. Is that Kryptonite? Sorry if you can't hear. I'm gonna try and, as soon as I get through this cutscene, I'm gonna put on subtitles. So, if I happen to be talking over a cutscene, you're gonna be able to. You're gonna be able to understand what they're saying. Sorry that I keep taking pauses. I'm still pretty new. Wow. Batman's expression. The self-realization that his only friend just got sucked into an endless void and portal. Okay, now it wants me to put Gandalf here. Now, I haven't seen the Lord of the Rings movies, so the only thing I know about Gandalf is he says, like, you shall not pass. So, that's it. Okay. Oh, big, oh my gosh, speak! Big fire monster. He must have bad breath. There it is. And there he goes. Woo! Oh no. Oh, Gandalf. Oh, so they can fly. Fly, you fools. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, portal. Oh, there's Batman. There's Batman. Batman! Batman! Woo! Have you tried looking in a tree for your Robin? Oh, yes. Oh, the quotes. Oh, the quotes. He just said, I'm Batman. Oh, no. Oh, no. The rift. He doesn't care about Frodo. Yeah, Frodo can die. No, not that ring. Ring. It's all that matters.
I suppose we'll just wait for them then.
You're probably gonna be waiting for a long time. So put Wild Style on the centerpiece. Oh yeah, Cloud Cuckoo Land. Oh yes. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. Is that like a Lego Oscar? Oh.
I mean, well done, Wild Style.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, whatever.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, it's the Chaos Gems from Sonic.
What the? Where did Middlebeard go?
Emmett, you simpleton.
Batman? Gandalf? Batman?
Ow.
Oh my gosh, Batmanception. Oh, the kitty fight. The kitty fight is so real.
And why are there two Batmans? Batmen. Batmans?
There aren't. There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is.
Okay, now I've lost track. Who's the Lego Movie Batman and who's the actual Batman?
What's happening?
The only thing we saw.
Oh, I meant you, simpleton.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find...
Oh my gosh. Unikitty has a tongue.
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks.
Yeah, you do that.
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
The Fellowship of the...
That's a terrible name.
They left without the whole gang?
Gang schmang, they left without me!
Oh my gosh, Unikitty. Gang Shmang, they left without me! Wow. And I thought Emmett was the simpleton. Okay. Oh. Okay. It's like the split in the train tracks. Okay. So, hold circle to build objects from hopping Lego bricks. I probably should say that... Okay, I just had to switch the arrangement of all the characters on the thing. Oh no, I might have hiccups. Uh-oh. There it goes. So, I actually built, like, in real life. What just got destroyed? Oh my poor Gandalf. Wow, very direct Batman. Very.
We should rebuild it.
Very direct Batman. Okay. Okay, I actually get to play now. So, okay. I can grapple this, because, you know, Batman. Batman always can grapple, no matter what game you're playing. It's like common knowledge. Okay, Bat Little Boomerang. I probably should also say that I have played this game before, and I have beaten the main story of the game, but it was a long time ago, so I don't exactly remember all of it that vividly. So, alright, so, no, I was, wow. Okay, so, I like how Wild Style is just like so... blocky, while everyone else it's kind of like a smooth. Everything is so smooth. Anyway, so Wild Style can jump on this because she's an acrobat. Oh yes, acrobotics all the way. And then, oh yes, you rock it, Wild Style. And you kick that thing. Oh yes, use your feet. Yes. Use the feet. A lot of pieces. Okay. Gandalf. I was trying to mimic what Frodo said earlier, but I kind of started halfway through. So, I'm sorry. Bad interpretation. So, do you guys want me to add different characters every single episode? Do you want me to add new characters? Or even multiple new characters? Because I do have a somewhat big arrangement of characters right here to my right, but you can't see that. So I'm just like doing this weird dance move, but all by myself. So just moving people around, okay? All right, yep, already built you. Woo! Yep, okay. Yep, thanks. Thanks for the info. It's really, really crucial. Okay, you've earned a trophy. Time to break the rules. I think that's the first trophy I've got on this PS3. So, I'm Batman. Oh, Batmobile. Yeah, I already built you, Batmobile. So, woo, yeah. I would like to save to a toy tag. There you go. The BM, Batmobile. Oh yeah, never gonna say BM again. That's just, no. So, because YouTube doesn't like me, I can only make videos that are less than 15 minutes long. And sorry, this was mainly just cutscenes and me talking a lot, but I'm gonna have to end the video here, because I'm pretty sure once we go through there, sorry. Oh, I forgot to put on subtitles. Okay, so I'm gonna have to end the video here, because if we go through that portal, then it's gonna start the next level, which is going to be next week, if you want to. So if you really want to see this in a week, then... Oops, I just dropped my controller. Okay, so I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you're seeing here, then comment below and like the video saying that you, yes, you want to see this next week in a part two. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.